Hi, I'm Tiffany with Tennis Warehouse, and this week we're going to take a look at the Sophie Bella Devoted Group. In our first outfit, we have Siobhan, and on top she is wearing the Groovy Tank. I really love the Sophie Bella fabric, really lightweight, silky against the skin, and offers great UV protection. We have a built-in bra with this one, and it does have optional cups, a contrast print there at the neckline, and the tank straps. Let's go ahead and look at the backside. Cute little crossback style with the cutout and color blocking. And on the bottom, she is wearing the Stellar compression short. You can wear this under a skirt or on your own, on its own. You have that print to coordinate with the binding on the tank. Let's go ahead and look at the front side. We have a little bit of that print also on the waistband. And in her entire outfit, we have Siobhan wearing the Groovy Tank and the Stellar short. Now for our second outfit, we have Brittany, and on top she is wearing the Stella top. Really nice full coverage cap sleeve with color blocking there down the front of the top. There is not a built-in bra. Let's go ahead and look at the backside. Just a really fun pop of orange going down the center of the back, and it ties in nicely with the skort, the hip skort. This has an asymmetrical cut. It does have a built-in short, nice clean design there on the back. Let's go ahead and look at the front. There is some nice pleating there on the front as well. Let's go ahead and look at the whole outfit. We have her wearing the Stella top and the hip skort. In our final outfit, we have Carly, and she is wearing the Devoted Twiggy dress, a nice mod look, great color blocking with a drop kind of waist there. There is a built-in bra with the optional cups. Let's go ahead and look at the backside. Just some color blocking there around the bottom of the skirt, and up on the top, we have a nice full coverage back. Let's go ahead and look at the front one last time. And we have Carly wearing the Twiggy dress. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.